Good morning, students. Now we'll do mechanism SN1 and SN2. What is SN1? It is nucleophilic substitution monomolecular reaction. And suppose we have, this is haloalkane or alkyl halide. It is also called substrate. If we react it with nucleophile OH minus, it has pair of electron and a minus charge, so it is called nucleophile. In polar protic solvent, the product is obtained as alcohol, and halogen will be removed as halide ion X minus with its electron pair. Reaction is called nucleophilic substitution monomolecular reaction, SN1. Now how this reaction proceed, what is the mechanism of this reaction, what is order of this reaction, rate kis pe depend karega, everything we will discuss. Now this reaction finishes in two steps. In first step, suppose I'll write here halide. In step 1, what will happen? This alkyl halide in polar protic solvent, in presence of polar protic solvent, carbon halogen bond which is polar will break and carbocation is formed. If solvent is not polar protic, then what will happen? The bond will not ionize or will not break, and after breaking bond X again combines with carbon. So what is the meaning of polar protic solvent? Polar protic solvent will make this bond weak, ionization takes place, and secondly the halide ion that is get separated by after breaking bond will get hydrated by the polar protic solvent. So this is must polar protic solvent. We can use water, we can use ethanol, methanol, they all are polar protic solvents. So first step is the formation of carbocation. Carbocation is formed. See, this is R1, this is R2, and this is R3, three alkyl groups. Carbocation is formed. Now we know carbocation is planar, has hybridization is sp2, it is a planar molecule. This is tetrahedral, this is chiral carbon, and this is tetrahedral. What is hybrid state of carbon? sp3. So when the bond breaks and carbocation is formed, the molecule will be planar, and you know, 1p orbital is vacant here, and positive charge. We know carbocation is a carbon having 6 electrons and positively charged, and its hybrid state is sp2 and it is planar. Now in second step, this is intermediate. What is it? Intermediate. As we know, the life of carbocation is very small, it is hyperactive, so it will fast react with nucleophile. This step is slow step, and we know that slow step is always rate determining step. So rate of overall reaction will depends only on concentration of haloalkane. It won't depend on the concentration of the nucleophile, because nucleophile to second step mein attack karega. So when nucleophile attack on it, say OH minus, then what will happen? As this carbocation is planar, nucleophile can attack from top or from the bottom to the carbocation. So there are possibility of two product form. 50% chances it will attack from the top. So this type of product will be obtained. R1, R2, R3, and here it is OH. And 50% chances ki inverted product obtained like this, OH, R1, R2 and R. 50% this and 50, actually 50-50 no, eh? Racemic mixture is obtained. What is obtained? Racemic mixture is obtained. Because carbocation is planar, so OH can be attacked from the top or from the bottom. 50% chances it will attack from the top, 50% chances it will attack from the bottom. So what is the product obtained? It is racemic mixture. 50% and 50%. This is dextro, suppose, so this is levo. They are non-superimposable mirror image. So if they are 50-50%, then product obtained will be a racemic mixture. Exact 50% na hoye. Inverted product thodo vadhare hoye. Retained product thodo kuch hoye. Kaanke J side Cl already hase, ke halogen already hase. E OH ne to E side kiya wa nahi de. And retained product somewhat less, not much difference, But exact 50-50% now, but we suppose it has 50-50% and the product is the resonant mixture. This step is fastest step. And the rate won't depend on the concentration of nucleophile. The rate of this overall reaction depends only on the concentration of the substrate, that is haloalkane. So what is the rate? The rate of this overall reaction, which depends on the concentration of only alkyl halide. And if we see, the power is 1, so order of this reaction is 1. So here in this case, nucleophile will be weak or strong, both will do. If weak nucleophile you are taking, then do the reaction takes place. If a strong nucleophile we are using, then do the reaction will takes place. So nucleophile kaisa chahiye? Either strong or weak, both will do. Weak or strong, both nucleophile will do. So weight depends on the concentration of alkyl halide as well as stability of the carbocation that is formed. Carbocation ki stability pe depend karta hai rate of reaction. Clear? कैसे depend करता है? कौन सा alkyl halide fast देगा SN1? कौन सा slow देगा? कैसे पता लगाएंगे? See. SN1 reaction is, you know, order of reactivity of SN1 reaction is 3 degree alkyl halide react faster compared to 2 degree, compared to 1 degree and methyl iodide halide. Why 3 degree react fast with SN1 mechanism, then 2 degree, then 1 degree and then methyl? Because from 3 degree alkyl halide, the carbocation formed is tertiary carbocation. And we know that tertiary carbocation is more stable due to inductive effect of R1, R2 and R3. 2 degree has only 2 alkyl group. 3 degree has only 1 alkyl group. And this won't have any alkyl group, methyl carbocation. So stability of carbocation is in this order. This is more stable. Stability increases. Stability of carbocation increases. Why tertiary carbocation is more stable than secondary? 11th we had done. Tertiary carbocation has 3 alkyl groups. We know that alkyl groups are electron releasing groups. They release electron by inductive effect. So due to plus I effect, plus I bolte hain, electron releasing inductive effect, plus I effect of alkyl groups, dislocation of this positive charge is more. So tertiary carbocation is more stable. Here we have only 2 alkyl groups which are capable of releasing electrons. In primary, it is just 1 alkyl group. 1 alkyl group shows plus I effect. And in methyl, so there is no alkyl group. So order of reactivity of SN1 reaction depends on the stability of carbocation. And carbocation ki stability hoti hai 3 degree, 2 degree and 1 degree. Now suppose we have from this alkyl halide, we have suppose methyl iodide, methyl bromide, then methyl chloride and at last methyl fluoride, which will undergo the reaction faster. So it is the methyl iodide which will undergo reaction faster. Reactivity increases this way. Why methyl iodide react faster? Because iodine is bigger in size. So it will leave easily. Leaving group bit hona chahiye. Halogen niklega to nucleophile attack karega na. So kaun achha leaving group hai? I. Because size of iodine is bigger. So it is better leaving group. So as it leave early, nucleophile can attack easily. So order of reactivity of methyl halides. Methyl iodide most reactive, after that bromide, then chloride and then fluoride. Clear? Now, this is also more reactive towards, you know, SN1. It is benzyl halide. Benzyl halide. This is called benzyl halide. Benzyl halide is also more reactive towards nucleophilic substitution reaction. White is more reactive. Butanazonate. Suppose this X is removed, then benzyl carbocation is formed. And benzyl carbocation is stable due to resonance. कैसे बनेंगे इसके resonating structures? 11th we had done. This bond will break its, electron will shift it upside. And here it will become plus charge. Bond breaks, electron pair shift here. So here the bond will be formed, plus charge will be rotated like this. In second case, plus charge will move here. And this way the double bond is formed. And third resonating structure, positive will be moving at this position. And this way the resonating structure form. And at last, resonance means one bond break and another form. CH2+. So due to this resonance, benzyl carbocation is also stable. And due to stability of benzyl carbocation, SN1 reaction will be faster. So if you compare 2 degree haloalkane and benzyl, then benzyl is more reactive compared to 2 degree haloalkane compounds. Okay? One mole carbocation which is stable, and that is allylic, allyl halide. What is allyl halide? CH2, double bond, CH2X. This is called allyl halide. Allyl halide also reactive towards nucleophilic substitution. Even then it is primary, it is more reactive because of the resonance. Because if this bond will break, allyl carbocation will be formed. This way. And this is stabilized by the resonance. Allylic bond shift the resonance, the stabilized. So due to resonance also the carbocation will be stabilized, and stable carbocation if formed, then the rate of SN1 reaction will be faster. So rate of SN1 reaction depends only on the nature of alkyl halide and stability of the carbocation. If more stable carbocation is formed, then SN1 reaction will be faster. Okay. Next video we will discuss about SN2 mechanism.